We're taking back 1968, the song written by Dick Holler. The only song ever to make the Billboard Top 40 five different times by five different artists. That was by Dion, Smokey, Robinson, Barkman, Andy Williams, and Miles McQueen. The song is Abraham, Martin, and John, and here to sing it, Howard, a hand for our bass player, Ray Stovanash.
We'll be right back.
We're going to end with a sing-along, and I'm soon to see the words on the wall. How about a hand for the person who runs the camera, runs the sound, provides the music that you hear when you walk in and leave. Right now he's getting the words up on the screen, but he can hear you. How about a nice hand for Larry Hartley? Yep. Yeah, okay, this is from George M. Cohen, 1905, from the musical Little Johnny Jones. I'm sure you know the words. Yankee Doodle Dandy. This is our last number. Let's make a good one.